This is an older FCI FC7200 system. When it's in normal condition, there'll be two blinking dots in this display here. When an alarm occurs, we'll get a blinking red light there. Our notification circuits are activated. To silence the notification circuits, press signal silence. Notice our alarm light's still blinking. Press acknowledge. That will acknowledge the alarm and stop the panel from blinking. And our display will alternate between AL and 01, indicating we're in alarm and there's one alarm on the system. If another alarm occurs, the panel will reinitiate the notification circuits. Notice it unsilenced itself. We have another unacknowledged alarm. Signal silence. Acknowledge. And now we're showing AL and 02, showing two alarms on the system. To reset, press and hold the reset button until you see RS displayed. Now the system will return to normal condition with the blinking dots. A note on this reset button, if you just momentarily press it, it just does a lamp test.